to do Lies Crafty Corner today. I don't know if you can see my face or not, but anyways, today we're gonna be making some fluffy slime. So yeah, let's go. So I have my container here and I'm kind of in a rush, and so this is kind of dirty and disgusting, but don't mind that. We have our glue. Oh my gosh, I'm kind of in a rush now, so this is kind of like, you know, that 1 minute challenge thing. So okay, just pour the glue in, I guess. Half of it, but not all of it. Oh, that sound though. And so you pour in some of this glue. Oh my gosh, I'm in such a rush. I'm so sorry if like I sound way too rushed. And then my black paint, because this is for one of my slime customers. My very first, actually. He wants a black fluffy slime. So this is why I'm making this video, because, oh my gosh, I knew I should have cut this out first. I can't open it. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, this is so cringy. Screw this, we're just gonna dump some in. Oh my gosh, boy. Okay. Oh my gosh. I only have a toothbrush because I can't find my mixing tool. So I guess we mix now. Oh my gosh. Look, it looks like a zebra. Okay, it's turning gray, but who cares? Mix faster, Julie, come on. Okay, so I'm just gonna mix here. It's sort of like a gray color, not really black, so I'm just gonna add some more because he said he wanted black and he's my first. Too much. Oh my gosh, your girl just knows how to ruin her slime all the way. Hopefully this doesn't stain anyone's fingers, because I would honestly feel kind of bad if it did. Oh boy, I feel like I added too much. Anyways, this is good now. Now, Julie, you add the activator. Okay, hopefully this is enough, because last time I made clear slime and I had to add like 5 bottles of activator. So, we added the activator in. I'm pretty sure you add the fluff in first, I'm not sure. Anyway, so we just mix, I guess. This is coming faster because I just poured the whole thing in. Pulled the whole thing of activator in. Okay, and I have to get this done under 5 minutes because my storage is running out on my camera right now these days, and I kind of need a new SD card, so we're just on a little binge here. And I need to study, so. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, this is so black, and it's like getting together way faster than I expected. So it is coming together, and yes, if you have not noticed, I am filming in my bathroom. So, sorry for like the weird noises outside, because the window's open for some damn reason. Okay, so that is ready. We just need to add the fluff in, and we are ready to go. And hopefully this won't stain fingers, so I do not want him, my first customer, to get mad and give me bad reviews. By the way, I do have a slime account on Instagram, so if you want to follow me there, it's at July Slime. So yeah, it's probably up here around my head. Here. Okay. Mix, mix, mix. Okay. It's coming together, yes, finally. Nope, no, you are not cleaning out the bowl. Ew, it stains fingers, I guess. I don't want to say that it stains my fingers, because, oh my gosh, I'm like legit. Handy toilet paper, toilet of a TMI, Julie. I'm not sure if this is the right shaving foam or not, but I found this at CVS. So we're just gonna test this out. So, whoa, that was satisfying. AF. Oh my gosh, so hopefully this works. Boy, I do not think I'm doing this correctly. At all, Jesus. I'm pretty sure you put in the fluff first, Julie. You're so dumb. Why would you put in the fluff last? This is why I don't. You know, you should have watched your YouTube videos, Julie. This is why you're just so dang dumb. You added the fluff in last. Who does that? After you activate the slime, you add in fluff. Wow, that's dumb, Julie. Dumb. D-O. How do you spell dumb? T-U-M-B, Julie. Ugh. Ew, smells bad. I need to add in like a scent, probably. This looks disgusting. And I already added in way too much coloring, so I'm not adding in more. Jeez, I totally messed up. Ugh. Ooh, but it's fluffy. Yes, it's fluffy. That's an upside. doesn't stick to my fingers. Okay, we get in somewhere, but it's not satisfying. I don't know why, but like there must be a reason. So this is what it looks like. I'm sorry, this is disgusting looking and it's ruining my container because now my container is black from the paint. So I don't know if I succeeded or not, but let's just hope I did because he wants it by tomorrow, Monday, school, in the morning. So, oh boy, I'm so sorry, but I tried. If this doesn't work, I have to make a second batch. And I only bought one container of shaving foam because of my budget. You know, okay. So it's getting better. Definitely getting better. Okay. It is the next. Okay, so today is the next day. It is Tuesday. Monday. I meant Monday, not Tuesday. Monday. And of course, I'm in a different shirt, and this is not fluffy at all. This is more like jiggly slime. Like, look, no fluff at all. So, I have, ew, it's like sticking to my hand. So, also, it sort of dyes your hand, so I washed it a bit, because, yeah. And so, we're just gonna add some more shaving foam to it. Yeah, I like this one. It's like really cool. That was satisfying. Okay, so guess we just mix this in and hope it fluffizes it. Oh, what? I know my face looks weird. I don't know why, but I can never, never get a good thumbnail. And this is a very bad slime, if you guys cannot tell. But I'm trying to get it out of jiggly mode, which is what it is in right now. Shoot, stuck to my hand. That's bad. It's not even satisfying. So I, you know how like I washed it? I feel like that just made it not satisfying. So we're just gonna fix that. How do you fix a jiggly slime and make it fluffy again? Because I need to know. I can't squeeze it. Okay. We're adding shaving foam into this slime. At this point, I'm not even selling it anymore, so. How do people do this? Like, how? And I'm sorry if you can't see this right now, because I have no clue. The camera may be a bit, I don't know. And sorry if you guys can hear that slamming door noise. That is not anybody. It may just be the wind knocking on the door. And yeah, we can't find the door stopper. At this point, this is not even black slime anymore. But it is starting to become hand dyeing and bit more fluffy, which is where we are aiming for. Except this ain't working. You know, now it's gray, but it's not jiggly anymore. I mean, it still is, but it's more satisfying than jiggly, so that's a starter. Okay. Satisfying. But I have no clue if this is good or not, but to be on the safe side, we're just gonna add more. Ugh. Oh my god. My hands are like oily for some reason. I feel like I'm running low on now. Shaving foam now. And I've never actually made a fluffy slime except for this one. So, I don't know. What do y'all think? This looks like gray now, so. But that's okay, because that's better than staining your hands, right? Because, like, some people thought I was, like, just getting the money, even though, and they were like, it stains your hand, it's bad. I'm like, well, yeah, that was by accident, and it doesn't stain your hand anymore. because I washed it and now it's jiggly because I added water in it. I don't know where that. Wow. Just, yeah, no. This is not working. Whoa. My definition of jiggliness. Cannot get it on the floor. We just painted our bathroom like a few weeks ago, and my mom will get super mad if I get the wall bathroom. Yes, I'm on. Video and don't forget to sub down below. And yeah, the slime that was ASMR is blue because the black one was a total mess. So yeah, bye.